Hi students, how are you all? Welcome in our English lecture, and we have one of the important grammar topic idioms. We have seen that in English language there are many idioms. Idioms means a group of words that have particular meaning. They together frame meaning, and that meaning is there. It is very different from that dictionary. So we can see that idioms, they are a group of words. They are a group of words, and they frame different meanings. Group of words, they together frame different meanings, and you know the group of words, their meaning is there very different from dictionary. We'll see some common that idioms, and we'll see that what it means. So we'll have first is there, bring to light. First word is there, like idiom, bring to light. Reveal, bring to light means focus. One more idiom we will see, lose one's temper. Lose one's temper. Next, that idiom is there, that is live from hand to mouth. Live from hand to mouth. Live from hand to mouth. That is a long expression and idiom. Its meaning is there. Live with the basic means. Live with the basic means. Live with the basic. Idiom is there, that is make light of. 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 Means not consider or take lightly, not consider important or take lightly. You can write take lightly. Take lightly. So this way many idioms are there that we'll see here. Make light of. Make light of means that take lightly something or someone we are taking lightly, we can say that make light of. Then next meaning means idiom is there, need in the verb. Need in the verb. Need in the bud. Need in the bud. The meaning of this idiom is that it is different from the dictionary. You can see need in the bud means destroy in the beginning. Need in the bud means destroy in the beginning. Destroy in the beginning means that nip in the bud. More idioms are there. Take leave of. Take leave of. We are writing here. Take leave of. Take leave of. Take leave of. So that take leave of idiom meaning is there. Bid farewell. Bid farewell. These are the different idioms are there and they have their special meanings and it is different from dictionary. You can see that more idioms that spread like wild fire. Spread like wild fire. Here we will write that idioms. Spread like wildfire. Spread like wildfire means spreading. Spread like wildfire means spread very quickly. Spread very quickly. Spread very quickly. There are many idioms. Will see that meaning of these idioms are there that is different from dictionary. You know well that rise to the occasion. Rise to the occasion. Rise to the occasion. Rise to the occasion. That idiom is there. Its meaning is there. That prove equal to or be able to do a task. So prove equal to. So this way many idioms are there and they have their special personal meanings different from dictionary. Cost an arm and a leg. More idioms there. caused an arm and a leg. That idiom is there. It's a that meaning is a different. And be very expensive. Be very expensive. Be very expensive means that cost an arm and a leg. It's a body part idiom. It is an idiom related to our body parts. Cost an arm and a leg means be very expensive. One more thing we'll say that one more idiom will say that related to body. Not see eyes to eyes. Not see eyes to eyes. Not see eye to eye. Not see eye to eye is an idiom and is related to the body part. Meaning is that not see eye to eye means totally disagree. Totally disagree means not see eye to eye. More idioms related to body parts will say have a sweet tooth. Have a sweet tooth. Have a sweet tooth. Have a sweet tooth. It's meaning of have a sweet tooth is there, like sweet food. Have a sweet tooth means like sweet food. Like sweet food. So the idioms are there and they have that different meaning. We can use these all group of words in sentence also. Next is there a big mouth. A big mouth. Big mouth means that mouth is not big but speaking so much. Means someone who talks too much and cannot keep a secret. A big mouth means someone who talks too much and cannot keep a secret. Someone speak. Someone speak too much and cannot keep a secret. So that person is called that a big mouth. Have a big mouth means someone who cannot keep secret and who speaks too much. So these are that idioms related to our body part. You know, one more idiom is there that related to the body means that pull someone's leg. Pull someone's someone's leg. The meaning of this idiom, pull someone's leg, pull someone's leg, means tease or pull someone. Or you can write in other word that tease or pull someone. So here you have seen we have different that idioms and we have that meaning of that different idioms. They are different from that dictionary meanings. You can see the different idioms bring to that light, reveal, then lose one's temper, which means gallantry, then live from hand to mouth, live with the buzzing mates, and you know, make light of, take lightly, nip in the bud, destroy in the beginning, and take leave of, bid farewell. Here we have some that idioms related to wildfires. You can see spread like a wildfire, spread very quickly, rise to the occasion, prove equal to, cost an arm and a leg, means be very expensive, and you know, not see eye to eye, means totally distant. Have a sweet tooth, like a sweet food. A big mouth, someone speaks too much and cannot keep secret. You can say have a big mouth. Pull someone's leg, means tease or pull someone. So we have these different idioms and they have different meanings. They are different from dictionary. I hope you understand these all idioms. Thank you, everyone. Bye.